What's up, guys? So this is a bittersweet kind of video. I'm hoping that you guys got to see Khabib versus Gaethje. Khabib confirmed that he is the most dominant fighter in the UFC and in the UFC period history period or in the history of MMA. Who else like won all his fight? You know, winning pretty much every round. He didn't lose a round against Conor. I don't think so. He, you know, Tony Ferguson was like, you know, a big deal. And Gaethje beat Ferguson. So Gaethje was the big fish. And Khabib proved that he is a bigger fish by eating, you know, the big fish. Now, you know, there's no doubt, there's no denying. And, you know, the only thing I'll say about the fight is that, you know, Gaethje, obviously, he tried to switch up how, you know, he usually fight. He was going around a lot, in circles a lot, you know, trying to prevent being taken down. You can't just go forward towards Khabib because he'll grab your feet. I don't blame him too much, but then at the same time, you know, I believe in the term, you know, do what got you to the dance, you know. If you're good at something and you give it up to do something else, so now you're playing like by your opponent's rules, by your opponent's game, you know. That's what Khabib does, the same thing every fight, but nobody can stop him because, you know, he sticks to his game plan because that's his strength. He never switched it up for anybody. And last night, you know, he stood up on the feet for like, you know, for a little while. He was just trying to set himself up for the takedown. We knew that the takedown was gonna come sooner or later. And he dominated. He did exactly what he did to everybody else. I was a little bit shocked and surprised. I don't know why I was, because I thought Gaethje was gonna be a huge problem. And Gaethje did pretty, you know, well. He had punches, he had kicks and everything. But Khabib, he's just next level. There's levels to everything, and Khabib was just so dominant. And he chose to retire last night, and I don't blame him. You know, it is a tough situation that he is dealing with. He promised his mom, hopefully. But the big thing, that it was his father's dream for him to fight GSP. So hopefully his mom will reconsider him fighting one more time just to fulfill his father's dream. But how lucky are we, how blessed are we to have witnessed that fight, you know, yesterday, to have witnessed the Eagle fight one more time. So I'm really just proud and happy, you know, to see the Khabib going out the way that he went out on top, you know, undefeated, undisputed, number one, pound for pound. And now I'm just looking forward to see Islam Makhachev fight, to see Usman fight, Tajir fight, everybody, like the whole team, including Hamzat is not part of the team, but there's still a lot of good fighters to look out for. And as far as the lightweight division, it's gonna be really interesting what's gonna happen next year. But you know, I'm a fan of Khabib, but first I'm a fan of MMA, so I know there's still a lot of things to see. But thank you to the Eagle, and enjoy your retirement, and all the Khabib fans. You know, we still have other fighters to support. We have Islam, so stick around, subscribe. We'll be talking whenever Islam or anybody else in Khabib's camp fight. All right? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.